And we're back to, I think I was here to get my lightsaber. Well, these are a lot smaller than I remember them being. And the movies, like, you needed a ladder to get into them, and this, you look like you could... Well, I guess you would need, like, a little stool, but you could probably manage it. Come on. My keyboard pillow was weird. Here's one of these stupid-looking things. God, they're so annoying. There's like three droids making noise down there. Wait, can I go out this door? No. I thought that was blood. What is this design? What is this design? Hold on, is that... No, that's a pit, isn't it? Oh no, it's glass. Damn, that is some clear glass. Look at that. You can't even see it. That's really good. They're not even parrying each other, they're just cutting straight through each other. Those droids are still beeping. Okay. Thanks for letting me go over here. I guess it's just for, you know, let you see what's going on. You know, as upset as I am that Disney threw all this away as canon, I think they're doing a... Well, they're sometimes doing a good job with the new timeline, because I read all the books, and, two out of four of the books have been really good, and then two out of four of the books have been absolutely terrible. Like, if you want to read any books in the new timeline, just read, Lost Stars and Lords of the Sith. Heir to the Jedi is garbage, and Aftermath, I couldn't even finish it, that's how bad it was. Where am... I mean, I guess that whole area was just to, like, give you added effect. That is a big hazard. The ceremony room?
Kyle, I've been expecting you.
Skywalker?
You've come for your lightsaber.
Yeah.
After all these years?
My... Jan's been killed. By a Jedi. Goes by the name of...
Desan.
You know?
I sensed a disturbance in the Force. I'll tell you about Desan while your trial's being prepared.
Trial?
A minor test to determine your fitness to wield a lightsaber again. Even in your relatively unpracticed state, you shouldn't find it too difficult.
Why can't you Jedi ever do things the simple way?
If the ways of the Jedi were easy, there'd be millions of us instead of dozens. Take Desan, for example. He was born on a planet unused to the wonders of the Force, where his seemingly magical abilities caused him to be feared and shunned by those around him. His childhood was one of loneliness and despair, until a visiting trader discovered him, recognized the Force within him, and brought him to the Jedi Academy.
So he was a student?
Yes. For the first time in his life, Desan was at peace. He'd found beings who liked him for who he was, beings who encouraged him to develop his talents. Over time, however, things changed.
How?
He became cold, severe. He belittled his fellow students for what he perceived to be their weaknesses, and argued, sometimes violently, with his teachers. During a training session, he struck down and killed a fellow student in cold blood. Desan said he was too weak to be a Jedi. He fled before we could... counsel him, and he has not been heard from since.
Very Sith-like thing to do.
Yes. Kyle, I'm sorry about Jan.
Yeah. Well, just give me my lightsaber and I'll be out of your way.
As you wish. Your lightsaber is somewhere in the ruined temple to the south. To find it, you'll need to utilize your primary Force skills. During your test, I'll see if I can find some information on Desan's whereabouts. Good luck.
It's somewhere in a building somewhere. Wow, that's a good view. Okay, Kay. Search the trial grounds for your lightsaber. Luke made it sound like he doesn't even know where it is. He just said, yeah, it's somewhere, just do some stuff in there. What was that? What was that? I heard some like, bloop, bloop. That's just that. I'm not jumping down because I don't want to get hurt. Oh. Light screen now. Kind of a big empty area right there. That better not be the entrance. That's the entrance? What kind of an entrance is that? It looks like it's broken. Oh, that was just a dead end. Oh. It looked kind of funny, but that was just a dead end. Alright, so now we get our force powers back. Try this door. I don't think that's the door. Oh, it is. Where is it? I don't know. It might be. New force power information. Force push. Allows Jedi push objects away from himself and defend himself from missile and force grip attacks. Alright, it's like an HM in Pokemon. It's just like an object you pick up and there you go, you know how to use it. I mean, I don't. How do I use it? How do I use it? Oh, that's awkward. I guess it's not too far out of the way. Well, at least your force power regenerates, like, really fast. I don't know, that might just be for the tutorial, though. Games do that a lot. Okay, well, I guess that... Oh, is that saying which one needs to be in the middle? It might be. God, this would tire you out. That one's right. That one needs moving, and...
That wasn't too bad.
No, not really. No, here's the next force cube. Pull. Certain levers and objects in the targeting reticle can pull one enemy at rank one. With F2, that's how. Oh, that's water. I thought that was the ground. Does this stay out forever? I'm just gonna check. Well, it stays out long enough. Oh, I did not think I was gonna make that. Back up a bit before I do these jumps to get a little momentum. Jeez. I guess to get momentum, I should probably sprint and not just walk jump. There we go. What we got? That looks like speed. 5 seconds, ooh, move 33% faster than normal. Oh my goodness, that's so useful. Speeds up and slows the world around him. That's really weird. Okay, I'm just gonna look at the force power thing. Ah, okay, there's an easier one. Use force power F or next in preview. Okay, that's much better. Oh, that, look at that. Look how nice that is. Oh, I remember that sound effect. Okay. We got stuck. What am I getting stuck on?
Skywalker sure didn't make this easy.
Okay, well, it's just the force speed thing there, but I didn't really... What's that? Alright. Not too hard. I feel like I missed, like, an entire room back there. What was that? Like, what was the point of this? Okay. I don't know what the point of that was. Could I get on it and it'll bring me to something special? That's force jump. Alright, well, that one's easy enough to use. You just jump. And that makes a whoosh sound effect. Yeah, you can just jump normally, too. Not sure why you... Well, I guess if you don't want to use all your force power... There it is. Jump. There it is. Ugh. Three times his normal jump height. Well, what's my normal jump height? That. That was not three times my normal jump height, but okay. Oh, is that where I was up there? No, no, it's not. It's just... Do a front flip. Okay, come on now. You. Well, I assume I just have to jump up here. Unless I go through this door, in which case I'm gonna feel really stupid, okay. Wait, I've already been in here. Have I? Yeah, that's the beginning. Just loop me around to the hub room.
Yes.
Well, I guess that's what I was supposed to do if he said that. Hold on, what was in that room over here? Nothing. I guess that's just another... Like, it's gonna loop around and then that'll be another way to just come into the main room. I need a drink. Something moving, I guess it was just the door. Okay, thanks. What's my directioning? Oh my god. Did I miss something? Force speed and jump, I don't think. Jump is gonna have much of an effect there. Hold on. Nope. I get those, I can eat clearly fit through those bars, but I What? Okay. Well, I guess that makes sense. Ah, alright, I did not notice that at first. Uh-oh. Well, sorry about breaking that. I don't think that was part of the trial, but I guess I'm doing it anyway. Some more water. There's the force jump, and then there's this force. I forgot which one that is. Okay, that's push. Alright. Ah. Oh boy, this is gonna take a little bit.
Put the door in just a little too high.
Why did it take him so long to say that? Did I have to look up for him to say it? No, I can't. It doesn't look like I can just jump up there. Would you? It's very finicky. He does what he wants to. Okay, not that one though. Yep. Okay. Okay, sure. What's this one? Okay, I think this is a way to get up if I fall. Yeah. So stepping on that thing did something. Is there anything in here that I really need to do, or... I see a platform there, so I'm gonna go step on this and then run back quick. Alright, there it is. Does it go back, or do I have to go push the button again? Nope, it only goes once, so I have to go fast. Like, I have to get onto it, and then I have to... Okay. All right, yeah. Nice room. Okay, well, I think that might be where I end up going later. Are those doing anything?
That's what I came for. Now, how do I get it out of there?
Why did he put it in that? Why is my lightsaber so special that he would put it into a cage? How do you get it out of there? I could probably break one of these and send it over there, but that's probably a bit risky. I don't want to destroy the lightsaber. Oh wait, force pull. No, the most obvious thing is not the right answer. Wow. Yeah, my crosshair doesn't change when I target it. What was that? What? What? What is that for? Oh, okay. Alright. So I have to bring it all the way down, then I gotta use force speed, then I gotta go run over the lightsaber really fast. Alright. Faster than that. I thought that was pretty fast. Maybe I have to use force pull. It's weird. What happens if I just keep standing on it? Man, my force power is like almost out. I gotta wait just a second. Alright, there we go.
All that work, and now I still have to find a way out.
Kind of goofy. Wait, does it do that cool thing on the wall? Oh yeah, it does. Oh, I love that. Isn't that cool? It doesn't stay very long, but it's really a really nice touch. Alright, well, now, find a way out. Okay, come on now.
There. I must almost be done with this thing. It's locked.
Good luck.
You've retrieved your lightsaber. Very good.
I'm ready. What did you find out about the sun?
Not much. With the help of your ship's logs and the Republic's databases, we've tracked down the registry of Dasan's ship to a Rodian named Relo Baruch.
Relo Baruch?
You know him?
Not personally. He claims to be an honest garbage hauler, but he's really one of the most powerful criminal kingpins in all of Nar Shaddaa. Even the Hutts won't touch
Nar Shaddaa.
Him.
Sounds like a solid lead.
It'll do.
Kyle.
Yeah?
I just wanted to say how impressed I was with your performance in the trial. Considering how long it's been since you used the Force, I almost expected you to fail outright.
Well,
you've been to the Valley of the Jedi.
Yes.
Kyle?
I know what I'm doing, Skywalker. If I'm going to defeat Dasan, I'll need the full power of the Force, and I can't afford to spend years of my life retraining myself here.
Kyle, I realize you're in pain, but you must learn to anticipate the consequences of your actions. You and Jan swore an oath to protect the Valley of the Jedi, and now that Jan's dead, you're the only person who knows where it is. If you should fall to the dark side, you could use the Valley's power for unspeakably evil purposes.
Are you saying I can't be trusted?
I'm saying that I want you to let go of your anger before it destroys you.
I don't know if I can do that, but I will give you the coordinates to the Valley of the Jedi, just to be safe.
Well, that's a start, I suppose. Take one of the Academy's vessels to Nar Shaddaa. It'll be less conspicuous. Don't worry. I'll take care of the Raven's Claw until you return.
You're not coming along?
I'm afraid not. I have pressing business of my own to attend to. Good luck, Kyle. I hope you find what you're looking for. May the Force be with you.
Well, at least Luke said Nar Shaddaa, right? Kyle said Nar Shaddaa. I guess there was a secret area I missed. Oh, this looks fun. Look at all these areas with no railings. Mmm, my favorite. I'm gonna be sliding around and falling into pits. Alright.
I better not.
Okay, well, I tried to take out a weapon, that's why I said that. Track down the gangster, Relo Baruch.
Start any trouble yet.
And that's what he says if I try and use the Force, so I can't even Force jump. I'm surprised it lets me sprint. That seems pretty suspicious. Hello. Hey.
Sure, no problem.
They're not gonna look at the lightsaber and be like, oh shit. What are they feeding in there? Oh, it's those stupid things.
Okay.
I think he was saying okay to that guy. Okay, those things are loud.
Can I join you?
That's a Rodian? Guess that's not the right Rodian.
What's going on?
You're a Rodian. Not the right Rodian. Those aren't.
Join you? Sorry. Sorry.
Oh.
Bartender.
He's a chiss.
Bartender.
Jedis? I had no ideas. What can I do for you, honored Jedis?
I'm no Jedi. I'm just a guy with a lightsaber and a few questions.
Of course. Many peoples have them.
Lightsabers?
Questions. How about a ruby blade?
Corellian ale and a clean glass.
Of course, sirs.
Why is the music so loud?
Now, you seek information?
That cup is glitching around.
What do you know about Baruch?
A respected waste disposal manager. This very establishment contracts with him to remove our garbages.
Where does he take your garbages?
Who cares? Out of sight, out of mind, says us.
And it's all strictly legit, right?
As legitimate as anything on Nar Shaddaa, Mr. Just a Guy.
Do you know where I can find Baruch?
Trulies.
Trulies.
Wait here. I get them for you.
Never trust a bartender with bad grammar.
Well, I don't have my weapons. Nice throw. Man, that was good. Jeez. This is pretty chaotic. Oh my god. This is much nicer than a gun. Those are grenades. Jeepers. Oh my goodness. Oh, those grenades. Oh god, wrong button. I meant to throw it. Well, that was pretty bad. Did I get any other weapons? Yeah, I got some stuff. Strong glass made of cortosis. Okay, this is just a long way down. Yeah, this is where that guy was telling me members only. Oh, hello. A disruptor rifle. It's a sniper, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, that's such a weird zoom. Oh, that's really awkward. Like, you tap it and then it zooms in, and if you let go of the zoom in button, then if you hit it again, it just unzooms. So to scope in as much as you want, you have to hold it. And if it's not, like, if you scoped in too far, you have to unscope and then scope in again. That's awkward, but at least I got a sniper rifle. Oh, there's a back to cannon there. Oh, there's a couple. Oh, I could have just walked out. Do these things blow up? Yeah, they do. Alright. Let's head back upstairs. So I pushed that button, and then I didn't push the button down in the bar, did I? There was a button there. No, I didn't push it. Whoops.
All right, enough fooling around. Where's Reload?
I didn't see him.
Please, noble Jedis, not in the faces. Reload's office is on higher levels. Follow the garbage collectors.
Don't tell me we're just gonna run outside with a lightsaber. Yep. Whoa. It's a grenade. God, piece of garbage. Oh, they're gonna... There's gonna be a lot of guys with grenades now, aren't there? I have to be careful with them. I'm not running out with my lightsaber. Not with this amount of health. There we go. Ooh. Yeah, but there was somebody with, like, something. Yeah, it's a sniper. Where is he? There he is. Can I not move with it? Wow. What on earth? That is really awkward. Can I not move? No, I can't. Ooh, that's... Yeah. Where was that guy shooting? Ow, oh, I'm dead. I can't parry this stuff with my lightsaber, can I? Nope. That disintegrated me. Well, alright. Okay, well, I don't want to reload all the way to that one. Not even sure where I'm supposed to be going. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Yeah, there's a lot of them. Just running back for right now. How did that miss me? How did that... Oh, that one hit me. My goodness. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Ooh. Wow. This is pretty rough. Okay. Where am I? There I am. Oh yeah, I knew I heard something moving. Obtained 10 loss. That's the same thing I just had, isn't it? It is, yeah. Why did it tell me I got it again? Alright. Is there an option to make it so that I can move with a weapon out? Oh, the flechette gun, there is one. Throwable weapons. Nope, doesn't look like it. Hold on, is this the sniper rifle I have out? No, it's not. Okay, come on, you can do it. Oh no. Come here. Ugh, this is pretty miserable. Where are these grenades coming from? Where are they coming from? Oh, there's a guy up there. Okay. I have to be really careful. No, I don't want to pull that. Yeah, I have to be, like, really careful here. But can I see him from here? Yeah, I can. Can't force pull him, though. But I can probably shoot him. Yep. Would you let me over there? No? Okay, well, I guess I'm not going over there then. Music is just jumping all over the place. Oh, okay. It's like Halo 2. You just die all the time. That was a pretty miserable force jump. Yeah, you see though, like, I would like to snipe him. Only problem, I have to stand perfectly still. I can vaguely remember where he is. Where did that shot come from? I might just have to do this, do a little bit of this off screen and then continue next time. Can I just shoot this on scope? I can. Where? Yeah, I think I might just have to do some of this off screen. So, we'll be back next time.